Morning. Good morning. Sorry, I'm just looking myself in the mirror. Good morning. So let me just stand here. Are those people locked out? Shame. It has happened to me. Anyway, welcome back to another video by me, Noctowaza. For those who don't know me and those who know me, what's up? Guys, I am trying. I need to get the mic because I was watching my previous vlogs and I could hear Guti. My voice is low. Like, I have a low voice. I mean, not even, I have like a soft voice. So it's weird. I have a soft peachy-nyana voice. I don't know. I just hate my voice. But I can't, like, I'm not audible in some videos. So I need to get that sorted out. So welcome back to another vlog. Yes, and I don't know when I'm gonna do another vlog because now second semester has started and I have like more modules than I had the previous semester. So cool. Guys, I need to take out my nails. Like, we're gonna eat a chicken jar. I had to cut it because when you enter my complex, we use fingerprints. So the fingerprint reader couldn't. The nail was no longer. My finger was not going anymore. So I had to, because I was stuck, and I had to go cut. And then, yeah, the ghetto. So now I need to take them out and I need to unbraid my hair because tomorrow I'm going to do braids. I'm going to do braids. And then my nails. And as, but there's a lady, means it's so goff and she, I mean, it's so goff because doing it at home, you are, it's a mission and a half. I did it last time and no, I know. And I can't, firstly, I don't have order and use it. That's that day, this economy. It's very tricky, guys. It is very tricky. I'm getting 10 cookies. Oh, fuck my life. I need to buy electricity. So yeah, so I'm just gonna do a soak off, but that's tomorrow's problems. Today's problems is that we're going to Marabastad. I'm going to Marabastad. I'm going with Christine, but I'm gonna meet her that side because she stays in Pretoria. So she will, we'll just meet to Marabastad. I wanna get the new curtains and I wanna get a carpet. No, my curtains I got already from Superbilist actually. Yeah, because I had a discount code. So I got the curtains and I think they're ready for collection. I think they're ready for collection at the mall, but I'm not going to the mall anytime soon. I think I'll go to mall, guys. I hate the mall because I'm like, oh, but at least I know where the ticket of pickup is. It's just in and out, so that's not a train smash. And then I need to get actually, let me show you guys. Also, I need to get a carpet, but today we're gonna be focusing on getting a carpet for Marabastad because I do not have a carpet anymore. I just want to change. Like, I think I have the home decor bug again. I'm trying to improve my house again, and in this economy, that's not ideal. Like, I really don't like it because wow, hey guys, who pay South Africa? Who pay guys in South Africa? Malu, pity the yoink. And then yeah, I'm gonna get a carpet, and then we're gonna go out for sushi. We're going with something walk and roll, something like that, at Irene Village for the sushi buffet. I don't know how I'm gonna do that because I really don't know. I do not have an appetite. Like, I do not have an appetite for food. I think these are the last days of me as a human being. But yeah, and also I need to get a double rail curtain because let me show y'all. Yeah, I think I'll see y'all come out of a start actually after, but yeah, after showing all of this, I think that's what I need to do. And then I had to take some extra, I don't know if it's there. So there, it's my extra clothing. So after Marabastad, I'm just gonna go to Christine's house and just freshen up, and then yeah, and then go out for sushi. Guys, my plant, my new plant is dying. I do not know, unless it's just dying. But the money maker is making it the least. Oh, that plant scrumptious. I get cold, needy. So yeah, guys, let's go. I think I'm gonna, yeah, I think Marabastad is like 30 minutes drive, so I need to be out now because it's either gonna meet at 10. I think now it's like 20 minutes past 10. if not half past 10. So, and also I'm worried about parking, because that parking that's at, it's so limited. Oh my gosh. And I can feel it in my bone. But if I don't get parking, I'm gonna leave. I'm like that. I leave. If there's a line, I leave. But anyway, yeah, blabber too much. Let me show you what I wanna get. Or why the reason why I wanna get a double curtain rail. So I've only had a single rail. So when I moved in, we just got a single rail for what? So both my bedroom and my living room, it's a single rail. So I wanna get a double so that I can have a lease. I'm tired of people looking into my apartment. And also I've had these curtains ever since I got, so ever since I moved in here, which was like, I think 2021. So ever since I've had these curtains, these are the only curtains that I have. As a human being, I'm embarrassed. So I have to go get new curtains. I want like white, or rather I got white, but I also want to put in a lace. So I need to go get a double my bobbies. And yeah, fun fact, my boyfriend taught me how to do curtains. Oh yeah, he just gave me a crash course on curtains. Nice. Never knew. What an embarrassment. Like, what an embarrassment. But anyway, guys, bye. Before I say bye, I want to show you what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing this sweater, this kappa sweater that my mom got me a long time ago when I was still her little baby. And then I'm wearing my boyfriend's what do you call these things, sweatpants. And then I'm wearing this hoodie, not hoodie, and then I'm wearing my crookies. Cutie. Love it, glutes. Okay. Toodles. This babe. Like, it's even finished. I tried looking for one at this game. I tried looking for a disc game and Gupeli listeners, like, it did wonders for my two spots here. Oh, they, like, after using this lip oil, those spots started disappearing. Like, what a babe. Like, what a babe. What a babe. Like, my nose are so dry. What a dry season. What a dry week. It dry the wind. Everything is dry. My throat is dry. My nose is dry. Like, so I made myself a cup of tea. It is a bit cool now. That's why I can down it. I gotta get another van. Every time I get into a car, I get very anxious. Like, every time I drive, I get so anxious because I can drive up a cruise bum. Ah! Can drive, and you guys, first things first, take your license, and then secondly, Nienza is in doing another sense. Ninga focus up in here. But anyway, that's my little hee. Let me go. See y'all at Marabi B. I'm gonna start. Sanas, what a terrible day to come to Marabastad, because traffic, it traffic yala. Oh, I need to be quick because I'm parked outside and my strong Chinese is bill. Le, what a list, my strong. So I need to be quick. So hungry. Anyway, we're going to Centurion. We're just quickly by Kristen's house. We're going to sushi. We're going to have sushi. Nails, not nails. And this is by Naomi. Where's Naomi? I can't believe this is my first time putting on individual lashes.
Really?
Why do you like say really? Because I've been telling you that I want to try it. How? No, I want to really eat.
It's just confirmation.
Including my mom's wig. Featuring my mom's wig. Yeah, the car is so hot. Okay, bye.
And she's doing it.
Your face.
Salt.
It's all salty. Yeah, it's better though. It's nice actually. You need to start doing that. That's water.
It's not.
Hi.
Oh.
I'm just forcing this.
I don't like this.
It's giving chicken tender. It's giving KFC.
Chicken tender? KFC? It's like a snack burger.
No? Like KFC with sauce.
Yes.
Doing that thing. Don't kill me.
Baby, kiss me before you turn the lights out. Your heart is glowing and I'm crashing into you. Baby, kiss me before you turn the lights out.
She likes anacondas.
It's just that but it's actually very cool that they but I wanted
why did you guys win?
What's this?
What's this?
Pink. Face pink.
What's this?
Pink.
Good morning, it's the morning, and I'm gonna have bup. I'm exhausted. Oh, guys, I am tired. Also, I had to keep on waking up, but throughout the night, I kept. It's my first time doing individual lashes. Naomi did it, Christine's. I like saying twin sister, but Christine's older sister, she did it on me for the first time on my end or whatever. But throughout the night, I think my eye is irritated, but today it's better, this eye, especially in my inner, you see here, it is irritated, but it's not as painful. I have a slight headache and I'm going to numb, so I just finished unbraiding my hair. Now this morning, because I slept very early yesterday. I think I slept around, it was probably 8 when I came back, and I just slept. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna wake up. Obviously I woke up early and then I just took up my lines. So now I'm just gonna eat bap, shower quickly, and then have a grandpa, and then go to Nomsa, because I know by the time I'm gonna come back I'm gonna be tired. I'll see how tired I am. I need to go fetch my curtains from Take a Lot, the pickup point in Centurion, so I need to do that. Guys, I had me and Christine shared a bottle of wine and it rocked me. Like, alcohol rocks me, guys. Like, it's real. That color is so nice, and I'm doing that color. That color is so nice. But anyway, yeah, so guys, I think I have like 30 minutes because I'm like at 9, I want to leave because my appointment is 14. But I just want to be early because I need to park my car. Like, I park my car somewhere in the CBD so that they don't steal my mirrors, because the CBD is just... So I park my car and then walk to Nomsa by the containers, but I'll show you guys where it is. And yeah, and I need to soak off. I need... Should I forgot her name, that lady? Yes. That lady to soak off my nails. Because, yes, it's... Ratchet. And bye, guys. They never had a pretty girl from Joburg. Having early. Don't worry. That's how I get around the world. Just means we hit the drum. Unless you come in with that promise. Or did you just turn the sound up? Cause we about to pour the rounds up. Taraz. Guys, I need to remove my lashes. My eyes are reacting. And I knew it. That's why I've never done it before. Because I knew my eyes. I have the most sensitive eyes ever. Like, ever. So I just knew this was going to happen. Like, I knew. Well, it's painful today. Actually, come to think of it. But, yeah, like, it is painful. Like, when I do this, it's painful. So now I need to remove them. I don't know. How the hell do you remove it? Christine said I should just pull it out. She said I must just pull them out. It's not working. It was in Vaseline or something. I'll do some research. This eye is reacting. Like, it's like I have a bubble inside. I don't know if you guys would like. Okay. When I, yeah, like, I'm gonna take a bubble. Guys, I just finished now. Sure. Basically, I was there the whole day. And where I parked, I usually park at Carnival. So the Carnival parking's at CBD, opposite the State Theater. So I parked, and when I got there, it was closed. But there were guards, and then basically they tried to keep my car hostage. Baby Funny George, like I hate you, like I hate South Africa. They wanted bribe, Baby Funny bribe, so that they can let go of my car because apparently it's after hours. And they just kept talking and talking and talking. And the thing is, they wanted me to be the one to be like, okay, how much do you guys want? And I mean, I'll never do that, hey? Me? You must say it with your chest what you want then. Don't come and make me be the one to say it. So when they were just going, bataraya, bataraya, bataraya. And then eventually they were like, okay.
I'm at a point where I just can't keep up with no goal.
Talk about my story. I want people to be convinced. I want people to be, you know, I want people to Jesus just because of my storytelling, if that makes sense.
Mm. So your storytelling is through your pictures and you sharing.
Let's see. No,
because now it's like she's hiding her love for God.
Yes.
And she's rather showing more of the other side.
Yes.
That is contradicting.
I feel you.
Know, it's just,
yeah. I feel you.
Girl, you're on holiday. The picture's hot. If you want to post the picture, post the picture.
You obviously care about this guy's opinion so much that now it's messing up your whole night. Going to work at hard to have a good bad crack. You will be busy. Okay. Only in South Africa, man.
Okay.
It's about my calling. Let's see. It's my calling.
Which part is a calling? No, I'm trying to. I need to understand. Yeah, you know, and I care honestly. I'm telling you,
one color. One thing I live for when it comes to the Real Housewives ultimate. What's this ultimate trip? It's ultimate trip. What is this? Yeah, girls ultimate. The Real Housewives, the ultimate girls trip. Yes, South Africa. Sanas, I love Lassie's thingy. Like, I love Lassie. Like, guys, Lassie, we are in Greta. Like, I live for her confessions or what diary sessions. Like, she kills me. And how she deals with people. Like, if you slow, you wouldn't get her. Like, love, love, love. Oh, no, go, guys. I don't like Nungu. like, I need her to be off screens for some time. Nonke is not a good person. She is really not a good person. And once they start calling her out, or aqala uacting as intelligence, like his snacks, ufaka uGod phakathi. As uGod nobubele, because if I was God, mina bengizoni clean, manje clean, ngithi ngisendi flood ngathi ngiyahlala. Yo, oyibona ngikwatise vele, oyibona ngikwatise sentshirini vele ngithi uf. Oyibona ngikwatise ubloom ngithi uf. Good thing I'm not God, but yo, guys, nonku, no, no. No.
Yeah. Later that night.
Ziyam Puruma. I want to make a cup of coffee, not coffee tea. I'm getting cold. Taking a good dollar, even just took a shower because I'm getting cold. Guys, my I haven't removed. I got allergics, eye drops. During the day, it was helping. But I figured, like, once I go outside in this air, it just starts all over again and starts being painful. So I really want coffee now. Tea, I mean. But I'm getting warm, actually. I wanted it because I was getting cold. Anyway, I went to go collect my curtains today. I went to go collect it. They're from my favorite place. I think I got the incorrect length. Not length. Is it length? From the top to the, I think it's incorrectly heavy actually. If it's incorrect, because yeah, mean doing rated. Let's open it and see.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was gone out like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
It looks like a lace. Yeah. But it says taped curtain. But the material, it's really moving. Thing is, I'm not happy. I don't know if I'm gonna fold this back. So it's getting heavy. This is not what I wanted. I wanted a... The material. No. It's a see-through, man. I got a lace. But material thing is very good, but it looks like a lace. Like... take it back. Let's see for my bedroom. The one for the bedroom, I'm gonna break this down. The one for the bedroom is like lights. So, I'm not sure. Lights. Yeah, that's in Typhoon Full. Yeah. This one has to go back. Both of them have to go back, unfortunately. You know, guys, the person who removed my nails. I've never done nails hair, so while I was doing my hair, there was a nail lady and I was like, can you please remove my nails? It is Oh, I think I told you guys. Also, look what came into my mail. It's that time of the year. It doesn't show my address, right? Righty? Okay, it's my work address, so that's nice. Girl's back. So, oh yeah. So I've had what do you call this? I'm an assignment due. Where are my classes? I have an assignment due on the 1st. Today's the 30th. So I need to do it because it is a written. It is a written assignment. So, me and writing are best of friends, so that's why I tend to take time. Like, I need more time to think again. I need more time to do the assignment. Oh, words? Not even about numbers. Numbers are quick. And again, this is my book, my textbook, my study guide for economics. I can't believe like I'm back here. Oh, I'm so like, I feel like every semester I can't wait to finish with this module, and it's just there. Like, it's really just there. I just cleaned up my room and it's gonna be dirty again. But anyway, guys, I made myself a cup of coffee. Tea, I mean. Because I can't drink coffee, I will have heart palpitations. So yeah, Let's get it started, yeah. Let me find some music to listen to while I do this assignment.
take a breath. Take
later that night.
It honestly is so hydrating.
I need to study and I'm tired, like I am tired. I am from a failed party at work, so I'm really tired, I won't lie, and I need to study. And guys, my assignment, guys, you I don't even know where to start, so I think that's why I'm stuck. I won't lie, I'm stuck. So, as you know, Unisa, you can't even really inform your lecturer. But anyway, my review on the mimosa thing. It smells like a mimosa. I took a few sips. It's 500 mils, so it literally filled up my wine glass. I got these from Pip. Not Pip, I'm lying. I was at Jet Home. Guys, what's the name? Also, I took out some lashes, so don't worry about that. And what's the name? Mr. Price Home. Got it from Mr. Price Home. Yeah, it smells like mimosa. It does. It smells like mimosas from Bold. Smells exactly like them. And you know, I love that place. That's my favorite place to go to for mimosas. So that's a green flag. And then taste the same, honestly. It's just that this one is a bit spritzery. Like it's a bit, you know, it has that crisp taste to it. It's not sweet. Trust me when I say it's not sweet. I don't even have a sweet tooth. Hate a sweet tooth. It's very nice. Like it tastes like a mimosa. You can have it honestly as a breakfast drink and you'll be fine, you'll be great. I think the percentage it's like 4.5. Yeah, so we've been looking for it, me and Ursula, and then while we're at work, like, let's see if any nearby stores have it. And yeah, check us, you found on check us 60. So, and then we bought it for taste. So this is our first tasting. It's not bad. It's just that I wouldn't drink it at Groove, but it's really not bad. Like I see myself just drinking it as a breakfast drink, honestly, like nothing more. But guys, let me love and leave y'all. I have to do this assignment because if I don't start, I'm going to end up crying. I swear. And one thing about me, I'll cry. Me. Me's okay, so. So, bye bye, guys.
All of it. So, tell me you love me.
The weekend. Love, love, love this nigga. Fucking hell.
Yo, guys, I took a nap and I started pulling my lashes in my sleep. So once I got fully woken, I started just removing them again because this short as I was just pulling. I think my eyes were really irritated by the lashes, but wow, it was great while I had them. But it's hard.
Anyway, I want to show you guys, I got a mat. I got this mat from Marabastad, as you guys saw. Now the problem with this mat is
small for my living area. Like,
so I've decided, because I'm gonna take this mat and put it in my bedroom and my study desk, my feet, because also I'm spending more time now again back on my study desk, because yeah, it's academics, it's that time of the year, it's the second semester, so yeah, so I'm gonna put it in my bedroom. And then I got myself another carpet from I got it from Take a Lot, and it was on special. I think the original price, I think it's like 2.5, I think. And I got it for, it was that Take a Lot sale that was going on. There was a sale that was going on at Take a Lot. And then I got it for, I think 800. And then I got this one, I got it for 6, got Marabastad, and then that one I got it for 8, and then I can see now it's back to its original price, and now I want to change my, like, I now I really want to change my, what do you call this, my couch. I'm tired of the gray, so let's go place this one, this side, so that you can see. Also, my house is cold because there's no carpet, so I'll just have to put the carpets here, and then I need to wee, and then I took back the curtains, so I need to go look for new curtains. But I really do not have the time. I'm too occupied, I'm too tired, like, in Katet. So I'll see as time goes. Like, I really, not even now, I have an assignment that I need to do again. So let me go put this, I need to be wee as well. Let me go put this in my bedroom and then unwrap that one and put it here, because it's bloody cold in here all of a sudden. And my place is very warm, like, it's very warm. So yeah, ciao.
I love and I love and I love and I love you only. Because I need you more. Yeah, you know I run and I run and I run and I run. Fly in the sky tonight. Put me in your arms and your love and light. I'm on your way right now. I'm on your way right now. Yeah. I'm on your vibe now. You got me on your side now. Yeah, I'm on your way right now. Then I don't wanna know, I don't want no story. Day and night is unconditional, got me living softly. Yeah, yeah, love me dead, yeah,
love me tender.
You know you love, turn me up like never. Anything you want and I'ma do whatever. Because I love and I love and I love and I love you only. Because I need and I need and I need and I need you more. Yeah, you know I run and I run and I run and I run. Fly in the sky. Put me in your arms and your love and light. I'm on your way right now. I'm on your way right now. Yeah. I'm on your vibe now. You got me on your side now. Yes, I'm on your way right now.
Love me judge, love me tender.
Love me judge, love me tender.
Love me judge, love me tender.
Most of the have literally been wearing this wig every weekend ever since I go.
Like, this mat is very soft, eh? But man, it's in here again. I don't know, it's again. I saw a TikTok of how to make her carpet flat after purchase. So this is almost the same size as my previous mats, actually. My previous carpet. But I feel like it's a bit small. I don't know if I'm so used to my previous one that I feel like, and also now, I'm starting to hate the my couch. Cause now I'm going for brown and white. Like, that's why I'm getting rid of these ones. I want white. I want white cushions. Imagine an engineer left me to talk for a new couch. Cause it really has to go. It really has to go. So yeah. Now go study. I actually like it. It's very soft. Very soft. It's just, it still needs to be ironed out. And at least there's no happy stains. Yeah, so I wasn't really happy, but she's at the previous mat. So yeah, and at least even in my bedroom, I have a mat now, because I don't like, for some reason, I don't like shoes. I don't like wearing shoes in the house. So this will really help me with my shoe thing. Okay, so let me do my assignment. Let me love and leave y'all. Bye. Good morning, guys. Good morning. I'm here to close off this vlog. It doesn't have an outro. I think it's gonna stop randomly, but so that you guys are not shocked. I got too busy. I'm still busy. It's starting to get hot. Oh my gosh. But anyway, I had to stop because basically my life got too busy to a point where I had to prioritize certain things, and at this point I'm prioritizing my health and school. So school, basically school is hectic. Like, it's taking most of my time besides work, but it's school, basically it's school work, and I have to rest. So because mina guys, I'm short on iron, yeah, like, yeah, I'm just a little baby, my energy levels, they basically non-existent. I'm starting to sweat, oh my gosh, but I just took a shower. So I just came in to close off this vlog. I'll continue when I can. I've decided, which I'm just gonna, okay, there's certain things that I got but I didn't vlog, but I think I'll just put it in the next vlog. Curtains, all of that. Yeah, so I am burning up, you know. And then yeah, I'll just continue with everything in the next vlog. And then, obviously, for my mental health, I still need to go out with friends. So I think when I'm out with friends, I'll just vlog that. And it's a good thing. Like, it's really a good thing that most of my friends, they're also studying. So nobody feels like the other one is not giving the other one time or attention or whatever. Because all of us are busy. We understand, you know, school and academics, it's not easy. Because all of us, we're working and studying at the same time. Not all of us, but majority of us. So yeah, others, they have talents, they're going on tools, their life is good, hey. But anyway, it is, yeah, just want to say bye, see you guys in the next vlog. I'm working from home today, so yeah, but I think I have like 25 minutes left before I knock off. And also I'm on my prayers, like a lot is happening today. I'm on my prayers, guys. You see these hypospasmol, these tablets, and then you mix them with this. Heaven, guys, like heaven. I mean, I've had period pains, like severe period pains for years, and then some pharmacist was like, girl, can I just give you this? And till this day, I'm so grateful to that person. And I posted it on my WhatsApp today, and a friend of mine, Dog, was also, she suffers from massive period pains, and she's like, it's magic, like it does wonders. And basically it does wonders, and I don't know how much they are, like nickel eight. So yeah, I need to eat and then pop them and then do some school work. Every day, that's my routine. I come like after work, I take like an hour nap, and then sometimes I don't because I have class immediately after I knock off. So I attend class, do some school work, and then sleep, and then wake up or work. It's a cycle, my sweetie. It's a cycle that's boring me. But yeah, I wanna eat now. I wanna make something to eat, and then yeah, man. Chat to you next time. Bye.